Hey guys, welcome back. How are you people doing? Today we are going to prepare some fig jam. We have some lovely figs over here. We have 1 kilo of figs. I've cut a few. And we have 2 cups of sugar. Juice of 1 lime. 1 teaspoon or slightly more of cinnamon powder. And of course we have to sterilize our jam bottles in advance. I'll just give you a look at this beautiful fig cutting. Check it out. Oh, check it out. Beautiful. Let's do another one. I'm just rubbing the tips off. Start with shortening all these. Start the pan over here. Short. Let's get 1 cup of sugar. Okay. And 1 cup of sugar in the pot. Keep going slow. We'll get the jam going. In the meantime, we'll chop the rest of the figs and we'll get back to the recipe. And also, as you can see, this wide pot is full of figs. This is the 2nd cup of sugar. Give it a mix. In 10 minutes, we'll add the lime and the cinnamon powder. By that time, all the figs will soften up. We'll release all the juices. Almost half an hour now, and check out the amount of water. Okay, so we're gonna mix this once, and juice of 1 lime, 1 teaspoon of cinnamon powder. Give it a mix. And the next thing to do is to mash it all up using a masher. Oh, you can get the aroma of the cinnamon and the fig coming through. Okay guys, so you can see after mashing them, there's so much, it looks so pulpy now, all the water disappeared. But of course there is water. This will take another 45 minutes and to thicken up, and once it thickens, we'll check for consistency and bottle it. Guys, we are back. Half an hour. I've been stirring this for the last 10 minutes. We don't want it to stick. And you see the consistency now. I think 10 minutes more and we'll be done. And ready to bottle it. Jam. Oh, hot bottle and pan. That's what we need to do. A little at a time. Hey guys, we got 4 bottles of jam and perfection. What do you say about it? What we do now is the most important part is about it halfway of the bottle. Just start it and fill this hot bottles in the boil for around 3 minutes. 3 minutes, guys. 3 minutes into boiling, and you need to do this if you want your jams to stay good for at least 4 to 5 months. Take this and turn it upside down. This is going to create the vacuum we need for it to be sealed. We are done here, guys. I hope you enjoyed the recipe. Do like, subscribe, and share. And don't forget to hit the bell icon, and you will get the notification for my next video. Until then, goodbye. Take care.